The Apache 64 is an advanced attack helicopter designed for operations in diverse battlefield conditions. Developed by Hughes Helicopters, later acquired by McDonnell Douglas, and now produced by Boeing, this helicopter has become a mainstay of the United States military and several other countries. The Apache 64 is designed to provide robust and effective air support in various combat situations, making it one of the most respected attack helicopters in the world. The Apache features a tandem cockpit design with two crew members, the pilot in the rear and the co-pilot or gunner in the front. This design allows for effective coordination between helicopter control and weapons operation. The Apache is equipped with a four-blade main rotor and a tail rotor, providing high stability and maneuverability in various terrains. Powered by twin turboshaft engines, usually the General Electric T-700, the Apache boasts reliability and high thrust for combat missions. The Apache 64 armament is diverse and deadly. The helicopter is equipped with a 30mm M230 chain gun mounted under its nose, capable of delivering precise fire against ground targets. Additionally, the Apache can carry Hydra 70 rocket launchers on its wings, offering wide area attack capability. For destroying armored vehicles and other hard targets, the Apache is equipped with AGM-114 Hellfire missiles. Air-to-air Stinger missiles can also be mounted for defense against aerial threats. The technology and systems on the Apache 64 are highly advanced, including a fire control system that can track and target multiple targets simultaneously.
Hey, man, notional friendly troops in contact at this time.
The longbow radar is a key feature, enabling the Apache to conduct effective attack operations even in complex battlefield conditions. Self-protection systems such as flares and chaff are installed to evade enemy missiles.
Get it.
Furthermore, the Apache is equipped with electro-optical and infrared sensors, allowing for night vision and operations in adverse weather conditions. The Apache performance is impressive, with a maximum speed of around 365 kilometers per hour and an operational range of approximately 480 kilometers without additional fuel.
Sector 1-1, rifle away.
Rifle out.
Laser on.
The helicopter is designed for high durability, capable of withstanding small arms fire and fragmentation. This combination of speed, range, and durability enables the Apache to execute various combat missions effectively and efficiently. The Apache 64 has proven its effectiveness on the battlefield in numerous conflicts, including the Gulf War, the Iraq War, and the war in Afghanistan. It is widely used in ground attack operations, armed reconnaissance, and close air support. The reliability and versatility of the Apache make it the primary choice for missions requiring strong offensive capabilities and high survivability. In conclusion, the Apache 64 is an extraordinary attack helicopter, combining heavy armament, advanced technology, and high durability. Its efficient design, lethal weapon systems, and robust performance make it one of the most respected and effective attack helicopters in the world. The Apache has demonstrated its reliability in various combat scenarios and continues to be a vital asset for militaries around the globe.
Be advised to try to draw in and use a dish. Be careful, gents.
As always, thank you for watching and exploring the remarkable stories from the world of military operations, strategic maneuvers, and cutting-edge technology. We hope these insights have provided you with a deeper understanding and appreciation of the complexities and advancements in military strategy and technology.